fucking pussy, oh. Then you can talk about how good your titties are. Oh, looking at yeah. Later. You approve breasts. Oh, brother, I do not authorize the use of this on anything.
So, tell me, what have you gotten today you've been really excited about?
Huh? No, what is it?
What have you gotten today you've been really excited about at the gift lounge?
What did I get today that I was extremely excited about? The shapewear right here.
Oh, really? You got some?
Yeah. Seamless panty lines. Not that I wear them, but I do need... I got some man spanks. Let's just be real. I got some man spanks.
Really? They had those?
Yeah, they have man spanks. We call it Manx. So I got some. Yeah, so that's what I'm excited about.
That's really exciting.
So when you see me on the street and you think I'm slimmer than what I really am, it's because I'm wearing my Manx.
We know your secret now.
You got it. I don't mind sharing it.
So who are you rooting for this weekend, the Golden Globe?
You know what? Bryan Cranston is a friend of mine, and I love his show, Breaking Bad. I'm rooting for him. It's unfortunate that, you know, it comes down to a contest like this, but everybody who's nominated and those who weren't, it's real hard work what we do, and so I just appreciate talent. But I will be rooting for Bryan, but I applaud everyone in this business for what they do.
Absolutely. It's so true. What's the rest of your Golden Globes weekend looking like?
You know what? More parties and fun. It's just a time to get together with friends and people that I've worked with in the past and people that I work with now that I rarely see and just get together and have some fun, you know, for this weekend and watch the show and enjoy it.
And what do you have coming up next?
Developing a half-hour sitcom for the FX network. I have a film in Sundance this year called Goats. And about to film a few episodes of Treme for HBO, so I'm excited about that.
Goats, that's with David Duchovny, right?
Yes, it is. Oh, yeah. Cool. Me, David Duchovny, Minnie Driver, Vera Farmiga, so I'm excited.
You're looking forward to Sundance?
I am. Sundance is a great place, especially when you have a film there.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Sure. Well, we'll be seeing you there. We'll be there.
See you there then, dear.
So, all right. Thank you so much. Have fun today.
Thank you. You too. Bye-bye.
Oh, okay. Also, that's why you drink.